because of all that that we remember the words of institution. On the night the Lord Jesus was betrayed, at the Passover meal, after he had prayed and given thanks, he took bread as he sat among his disciples and he told them, "This is my body, which is broken for you." The image of God has been lost. Jesus has made a way to restore it. Not by our works, Jesus said, but by the new covenant, which is in my blood. The Son of God must come as the true and forever pure and spotless Lamb and lay down his life for the sins of the world. Jesus said, "As often as you eat this bread and drink this cup, remember me until I come again." And that's an encouragement for us. No matter how your week has been, if you come by faith, even tiny weak faith, we never forget. It's not the strength of our faith that saves us. It's the object of our faith, Jesus, who saves us. So we're going to have four stations down front, one here. This one will also include gluten-free and two stations here. The servers can begin to come forward. And as the servers are coming forward, you folks in the back can begin to get ready to come. Do please remember, these are the gifts of God for the people of God. Let's come and dine.
Lord, Lord, you care for me. Lord, you care for me.
Oh, let's stand up and praise God. How great He is. When we sing those words, we're acknowledging that greatness. We're joining with all creation. Oh, Lord, our God, how majestic is your name in all the earth.
Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Some wonder, consider all the worlds thy hands have made. I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe display. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art. God, his son, not sparing, sent him to die. I scarce can take it in that on the cross, my burden gladly bearing, he bled and died to take. Sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art. How great thou art.
Amen. Potluck time. Potluck time. So stay and hang out for the potluck. Meet some fellow weird ones. We would love, I think we have plenty of food, so please hang out for a little bit. And our brother Tom is also going to be out there. If you want to know a little bit more about global missions or about the work that they're doing in Africa, they've got a table set up, and I know he'd love to talk to you. Let's leave now. Because of the majesty of the Maker, made in his image and for his mission, sent, therefore, with these words, Jesus said, all authority in heaven and on earth has been given to me. Go, therefore, and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, teaching them to observe all I have commanded you. And behold, I am with you always, even to the very end of the age. Amen. Have a great Sunday.
Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art, how great thou
art. That was a good song. I love that we leave church in that way, you know, not on a downer, but with the blessing of Jesus Christ placed over us. We're the church gathered, and then we are the church scattered, sent out into our city to live our lives, not alone, but together. And so we would love to continue to connect with you. Maybe you have questions, you have a prayer need, doubts, concerns, anything. All of that is welcome here. It would be our great honor and opportunity to get to know you and your story more as we walk together on this journey that Jesus has us on. Hope to hear from you soon.